In this video, I am going to explain three places where it's happening neurogenesis. What is neurogenesis? Neurogenesis is the creation of new nervous cells. These three places are very, very important. First place is this dark green color structure. This is dentate gyrus. Dentate gyrus is part of hippocampus. Okay, what is function of hippocampus? That is short-term memory and learning, correct? Dentate gyrus also has function about short-term memory and learning. And dentate gyrus has function of neurogenesis. Newborn cells from dentate gyrus have important role for memory, learning, and spatial recognition. That makes sense, correct? Because function of dentate gyrus is memory, learning, and also spatial learning. That is quite interesting. First place is dentate gyrus. Now, second part is very close to ventricle of brain, particularly lateral ventricle. This place is called subventricular zone. Sub means below, correct? Subventricular zone. Neurogenesis is happening this area, okay? So this area. Newborn cells around subventricular zone migrate to olfactory bulb. Where is olfactory bulb? This is the lower part of cerebrum. So in reality, it's like this cerebrum here. I flip it. Now you can see olfactory bulb. Newborn cells from subventricular zone migrate to olfactory bulb. Research revealed if these cells are distracted, people lose olfactory memories and cognitive functions. I think this is quite interesting thing. Newborn cells have effect for olfactory bulb. So second place, subventricular zone. Third place is amygdala. This almond represents amygdala because etymology of amygdala is from Greek word that means almond. Okay. Dr. Bartlett from University of Queensland in Australia, he revealed neurogenesis is happening inside of amygdala as well. So I was very shocked. Amygdala, that's an emotional place, and there is neurogenesis happening here. That's quite very interesting. Now we know neurogenesis is happening in three places: dentate gyrus and subventricular zone around lateral ventricle and amygdala. Can we increase rate of neurogenesis? If we can increase rate of neurogenesis, that can be very big tip for Alzheimer's disease, correct? Yes, we can increase number of neurogenesis. The best way is exercise. Exercise can increase neurogenesis. Dr. Bartlett also has research about exercise and neurogenesis. I put link below, so please check that out. Exercise and brain function is very hot topic. I really hope more researches can prove the relationship with neurogenesis, exercise, and Alzheimer's disease. I am really fascinated into these structures. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.